and the city's been in lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really... This place is crawling with dangers. The bastards think they own the city now.
Get us out of here.
Chill, man. We're in good hands. I got this under control.
Under control?
Shit.
Phoenix, get on the 50!
More incoming!
To go.
Let's get the hell out of here. They're on! Go, go, go! They're gaining on us! Can you drive any faster?
Can't you shoot any better? Oh, no. Shut up!
Yeah. What now?
We have to move. Stay close. Come on.
What's with the drones?
Because of the lockdown, everyone is considered a hostile. Gilman are in charge of street security. Let's keep moving, kid. Come on.
Rue, are you there?
Phoenix, what happened? Are you okay?
We crashed. I'm fine. Andrew's dead. Me and Takura are on our way. He seems to know where he's going. Over.
Wait. Phoenix, what do you know about Everett Saunders?
Been doing some homework? Saunders was a terrorist with multiple ties, presumed dead after a drone strike, but I never bought that bit.
What's his connection to Gilman's CEO?
No idea. No one knows much about Bancroft. He's secretive as hell. But look into Bull's background, aka Jonathan Taylor. He's got an interesting past.
Yes, as an arms dealer. Former US Special Forces, suspected of supplying American weaponry to Hezbollah. Never enough evidence to prosecute.
You have been digging. So why do you bring up Saunders?
Just get here as fast as you can. Over.
We will never get there on foot. Let's find some means. Follow me. Quiet. quiet.
There's a grenade launcher in the front! Get it!
shit!